And welcome to the playthrough of the Witcher series. I am psyched for Witcher 3. From what I've seen, it's looked good. From the reviews I've read, it's amazing. But I've never played any of the Witcher games. So I want to play through the series from start to begin. So I got this off Steam. I think it's like $9.99 right now. I think that's what I paid for it. So let's play. Going into this blind, I've not read any game guides, never played this before, so, see what he has. Play the Witcher adventure through a door. Okay. And the Witcher. Novice gamers, survive, is useful. Because I've never played this, let's go medium. Let's go that one. That seems like it would be more MMO based. I hope my sound levels are right. I hope the game volume's not too loud. Really hoping the game volume's not too loud. Probably should have done a test. Turn this down. Come on.
The Northern Kingdoms nursed their wounds for 5 years after the Great War. Plague and famine raged, the death toll unknown. A few surviving elven and dwarven units sought refuge amidst forests, where they prepared for a final, desperate fight. Abominable beasts ruled backwoods, highways, and former battlefields alike. In cities and villages, folk were left wondering what had happened to the Witchers. The Blue Mountains in the north of Kedwin, the year 1270. 5 years after the Great War.
5 years after the Great War. Assuming that's Geralt.
Whispers. Whispers everywhere.
Geralt! Geralt. They pulled the Jason Voorhees. I was running away and they just slowly walked and caught up to me. CPR? Yeah.
Everything's all right. I've no idea where you've been. The important thing is you're alive and among friends.
Oh, they are my friends.
Though you look like you just left your grave.
I thought they were trying to kill me.
I remember nothing.
We'll speak soon enough. We're nearing Kaer Morhen.
Does beg the question of where they got the cart from. That seems like a very convenient thing to have. I like the art direction in this. I like games. Especially ones where BioWare is involved. BioWare is one of my top game makers, in my opinion. Actually, all the Bs. BioWare, Bungie, Bethesda, Blizzard. I think I've played more BioWare games than anybody else, though. Did that guy just give him the stink eye as he was walking by? That's awesome.
We're home. Leo, get Triss.
$5 says Triss is a healer. A priest or something.
Your time nears its end, witches. Enjoy things while you can.
You missed the parry. I keep repeating this. Pirouette always followed by a back cross parry. Always.
Barely 2 days have passed since they found you.
Mm-hmm. I owe my recovery to you. Thank you, Triss.
Remember anything?
Not much. Look below.
Everybody's got moves.
Pirouette, long, parry, long cut. Hair. I can't explain it, but I feel a bond when we speak. I know you are important.
Geralt, we go.
Pigeons. So scary. Apparently in the land of the Witcher, birds are dangerous.
Time flows slowly at Kaer Morhen.
It worked!
Not bad. Take a rest. What do you think, Geralt? Is he ready for the path?
Wait for the rest. He's alone. The professor promised 50 orins for every freak we kill.
He's mine!
Vesemir, we got company.
Oh, that's right. They're all just like mine.
I'm shutting the gate. Geralt, grab a sword off the training forms.
Oh, that got cut off. Seems like it's
how do you feel?
Fine.
Anyone know who the intruders are?
Ordinary bandits would never attack Kaer Morhen.
That we know, Marigold. You could try some of your famous magic.
In due time, Lambert.
Enough! We need to check the other possible passages to the upper courtyard.
Over the shoulder, Kaer. Okay. Let's hold shift
They're trying to break down the gate!
They won't get anywhere without a battering ram.
They have a giant monster.
Shit! What is that?
A frightener. One mean beast.
Savola. I know him. A mage as ambitious as he is insane.
They're coming up here. Get ready.
Go first.
There's more. They're entering the upper courtyard.
The one in glasses is the professor. Murder for hire. I sense
Andy
magic.
Knows all this.
There's a sorcerer among them.
Professor, you know the way. Get to it.
The professor is wanted in Redania, Tamara. I don't recognize the.
Marigold, I'm interested in whether you can disarm Savola. The rest is witches' work.
I'll try.
They're coming.
Everyone. The Frightener is.
The bells in the.
Exactly. Eskel, Lambert, when we're there, Triss can stop Savola and.
I'll figure something out.
Let's do this.
Alone?
They're just bandits. The one might be infamous. You must open the gate. We'll be waiting.
Yeah.
You'll regret the day you were born. Mess with me and die.
That's cool for lefties out there. Save. Strong Z, fast group. Thank you.
No way through here. Follow me, back to Savola.
Oh, he's armored because
It's a miracle you're alive. You could have told me about the stairs.
Lambert and Eskel were supposed to fix them yesterday.
We're not masons. No matter. The professor and the other mage must be hiding in the keep.
Face the truth, Witchers. They're here to rob you.
Triss, child, we have nothing of value. Some good steel, snow fox pelts?
I mean the laboratory and you know it. Someone wants your famed mutagens.
You're jumping to conclusions.
Triss may be right. We need to find out what they want.
One thing at a time. We shouldn't turn our backs on a strong mage leading a frightener.
And you can't let the bandits in the lab.
Right as usual, Triss. Geralt, you've dealt with mages. Find out what this one wants. Leo will guide you.
Just reconnaissance, or...?
No one will be sorry if some of them lose their heads. You'll manage, Wolf. Just remember, Leo's with you.
I can handle this. Like, we'll see what's happening inside and be back.
Take these potions just in case. Drink the Thunderbolt now and keep Swallow for when you need healing. I'll be able to tell you how they work. We'll make sure no one else gets inside. Triss, stay with us in case Savola has any new ideas.
I have a headache. You swallow.
Thank you.
back here.
I've heard all of Dandelion's ballads about you. Lambert tells me I'll never be as fast as a real Witcher, but I managed to hit him during training today.
You beat Lambert?
Yeah, we were fencing on the floor pegs when that strange storm came. Lambert looked away, I did a pirouette, hit him right in the gut. He didn't fall, and then he beat me.
You'll make a good swordsman yet.
I know. No. Every time Lambert beats me, he says I have potential.
Never mind. Then again, I guess if you're in a real sword fight and your opponent is distracted and looks at something, that is the time to hit him. Touché, Leo.
These stairs lead to the lab.
Follow me.
Follow me.
The energy you annexed from the Circle of Elements is enough to stop the witches?
You tremble, yet you complain Savola would have them all, leaving none for you. Did the sight of a single witcher, White Wolf himself, instill fear?
The aforementioned, considered dead, I might add, is a known killer. I'll gladly challenge him.
Leo, stand back.
Good. You get a chance.
Come on, Professor.
Why stand back?
Time
obviously
is essential.
More than like three.
I wield the power of the Circle of Elements. They are no threat. Back to work. I want the mutagens ready for teleportation in 15 minutes. Our witches shan't trouble us.
Shan't. Oh, I shan't.
We're cut off. The stairs are blocked.
The magic barrier looks solid. We need Triss.
They're robbing us. Geralt, clear the passage upstairs. Use a sign.
A sign?
The Ard. I can't do it since I broke my fingers training along the gauntlet. Cast the Ard at the debris.
I don't remember the signs.
Let's go to the Circle of Elements, a source of the power. You need to try and learn the art.
All right.
Apparently, I lost one. The new guy is. First thing I can now I gotta look out for something. And Zelvi. There's so much sign. Circle always brings out.
Success?
We'll see in a minute.
I knew it would work.
Let's get back before Lambert kills the Frightener himself.
What did you learn?
The bandits are in the lab, searching for something. The mage used the Circle of Elements to create a magic barrier.
The plague! You're all children. Why didn't you mention the Circle?
Triss, child. It didn't seem important.
If the mage aligned with the Circle, he can create a stable portal through which he'll travel to anywhere on the continent, taking your equipment with him.
All right, we made a mistake. But you said the mage was harmless.
I said I didn't know him. I think we should protect the lab above all.
Don't panic, Marigold. We know you'd like to see our witch's secrets.
Vesemir, if that idiot doesn't shut it, I'll...
Enough! Lambert, stop baiting Triss. Show her some respect. Triss, if we go to the lab, they'll have us surrounded. We know tactics.
Maybe we should split up.
Wait, so...
Geralt's right.
That's...
We need to protect the lab and kill the Frightener. Who goes where?
Only I can break the barrier. I'm going inside.
Vesemir?
I'll stay and handle the Frightener and Savola. What about you, Geralt? We may both need your help.
The lab is important. I'm going with Triss.
Me too.
It's decided then. Eskel and Lambert will stay with me.
Savola just cast a spell. Something's happening.
The ground is shaking. Feel it?
They're breaking through.
Always have a mage in your party.
Watch out!
Seems like a very uncomfortable place to hold your daggers.
Quickly, defend the laboratory!
That dude cannot sit down. At all.
This could be a hard fight, Geralt. Take this potion. Witchers call it the Tawny Owl.
It restores endurance. Very useful when fighting mages.
Thanks. Let's go.
funny owl.
More of the deadly scarf man.
Whoa! You're supposed to be all kind of dead out there.
You'll go no further, White One! I'll summon a powerful demon that will tear you apart!
A bluff. He's exhausted from teleportation. Magic light is about all he can muster.
Go. We'll deal with him and join you at the barrier.
I have a feeling magic light's not all.
Underestimating an opponent. Now the energy of my people will make me stronger.
Are you hurt? Did he get you?
Nah. But if those were magic lights, I'd hate to face a truly powerful sorcerer.
I wanted to help, but I couldn't break through that strange circle.
Savola's
eating dirt.
You're
That's
sick.
What matters.
We need to help Triss.
Let's go.
Something behind the door and didn't actually break the door.
They're ransacking the laboratory. The other mage is... I underestimated him.
You underestimated both of them. Mr. Exhaustion is like jacking me up. Say meditate to what? Crap. Did I save her?
I found it. We have what we came for.
You really need to trash my crap to do that?
Professor, deal with those witches.
Is he it just me, or does he look like Ben Kingsley?
I hear witches can parry bolts in flight.
Leo, stop!
Oh. Totally saw that coming.
Ah! Another fairy tale.
Yeah! Aww.
What happened?
Smashed ribs, punctured lung. He's dying.
He needs White Rufford's decoction. Hang on, Leo. It was here. I can't find it.
Vesemir, Leo is dead.
How did this happen?
He attacked the professor. I was late.
It's not your fault, Geralt. We're all to blame. Triss barely made it fighting for us. These are bad times for witchers, and something tells me they'll only get worse.
Is it safe up top?
Relatively. Some stragglers up there, but we'll deal with them later. You look tired. I'd like you to rest. I'll keep watch and tend to Leo's body.
There's stragglers.
I'll find you later.
First.
Mosses and grasses. The smell is heady.
The smell is heady.
They once laid me down here. All that's missing is a mage who'd know how to use this.
Too bad. Wait. Okay, so Triss is here. But you guys said Triss was a witcher. So who was using that stuff?
Yes?
I'll find you later.
We'll get them. Yes?
Gotcha. So maybe I can't do that until I... Okay. I see how it works. Gotcha. So I have to be in dialogue to do that?
Eskel came by while you were resting. Triss is still unconscious.
That's a relief.
I've made a decision, Wolf. We abandon Kaer Mor.
I see.
We need to bid Leo farewell.
And the bandits?
Yes, we need to finish things. But first, we must make a heal.
I can do that.
Lambert will give you the formula. Look for
Lambert? He doesn't hate Triss?
Feels guilty, I think. The first thing Triss'll hear when she wakes is, "Finally awake, Marigold. Let's get to work. Later, I'll teach you how to extract ingredients from monsters. I'll be in the main hall."
Fine.
For renowned... Need to see Lambert in the kitchen? Slice apart. Apparently, Geralt or the White Wolf.
Geralt, is something wrong?
No time to talk.
Oh,
I need to make a potion for Triss.
You should find a vial of white gull
down.
In the armory on the upper floor. Grab some calcium equum from the evening hall. Look for white stones in one of the chests. If you find any stragglers, finish them. We don't need prisoners. The stairs are through that door. I'd go, but Marigold lies unconscious by the fire.
Where can I get some alcohol?
There should be White Gull in a crate in the armory on the upper floor. The room's full of weapons, you'll know it when you see it.
White Gull. That sounds like a moonshine.
Where's the calcium equim again?
In the evening hall, inside a chest.
Where can I get some alcohol?
There should be White Gull in a crate. The room's full of weapons.
Lambert, I have to tell you something.
What is it?
Leo. The bandits killed him.
He wasn't ready. What a loss. We'll hunt them.
I'll find you later.
Challenge the Salamandra!
Yes, I do challenge the Salamanders.
You'll regret the day you were born.
How long has that ham sandwich been in the cabinet? Okay, so far this game's a little interesting. It's a little limited as far as information is concerned. That is a chest.
Check the journal.
Small. Thank you.
Okay. Gotcha.
That was a tough fight.
I found a few.
I understand they won't be a problem. Lambert, however, let the Frightener get to him. Good you went after Triss.
She was able to salvage some equipment, but it looks like the...
Our beautiful sword. You did well, Wolf. Take this armor and sword.
Are there...
There were three Witcher schools in all. But you've met all the Witchers I know of.
Did I know him?
I don't believe so. Actually, none here can... He often ran away from... After the trial of the...
Why isn't he here?
I don't know.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Who was Leo?
One of hundreds of...
I'm sorry.
We'll recover our secrets and find Leo.
Can I ask you...
Of course.
You mentioned...
Yes. 15 witchers once lived here, training boys for their trials. Before the battle, 23 witchers and 4... I never knew why they came. Some say a son, but no. Someone provoked the mob with flyers. Truer still, they didn't walk around.
Can I ask you some?
Of course.
Any idea?
No.
We'll speak later.
There's a dead Frightener out there. Maybe I'm gonna get a Frightener. Of course it is.
What do you need?
Done.
Good. You'll need two more, the Claw of a Mighty Beast and some Celandine. Let me teach you the formula.
Gave me.
I take it you already.
I do.
You'll need Celandine, plus the claw of a. To skin a creature. Take a shot. You'll find the Frightener's carcass.
Now I can get a Frightener's eye for the other. Push it to. Thank you.
have some questions.
What is it?
What do I use?
Alcohol. The better it is.
You seem to...
Well, the Vesem... Still.
Couldn't Triss have helped with...
Maybe. It's a little more complicated than that. See, we've never shown her the lab.
You really think...
She respects our secrets.
So why haven't you shown...
Triss would like to use our secrets to heal people and... Ever heard of the...
Eskel, I...
An incomparable inventor. Like most of his... He intended it for... Others quickly realized that a...
I get it. So...
Mages stopped it from...
Couldn't Triss have...
Maybe...
I'll talk to...
Come on, I want to talk to you some more.
Tell me about the trial.
It's a three-stage process. The first is...
I presume it's more than your bait.
Special mushrooms, mosses, and herbs agree.
Does everyone pass?
Unfortunately not. The liver and heart often fail.
What's the second?
The trial of the grasses. More idiotic tales have been conjured up about that than about princesses and dwarves. Before the raid, the lab contained vials, heart...
Did you ever witness?
Just one. Our own. I thought the grasses affect the nervous system, so magic must control the process. The trial results in lightning-fast reflexes, reaction times normal.
Quite a cut.
I don't know the specifics. It involves changes like the mutation of the eyes. In exchange, we see in the dark, heal much faster than...
Interesting. What's the...
We're infertile.
The changes are
entirely.
Tell me about the trial of...
It's a three-stage process. The f...
Does everyone... I think I've heard...
How can I help?
Did you see the magic...
Yes. I was out hunting. Just before the storm came, a swarm... Usually less of them gather. And their cries rarely sound so desperate.
We'll talk later. Yeah. What if I get the...
You'll have to find...
Where?
I'll have another Eskel has alcohol, and I saw calcium equum some...
We'll speak later.
Not that hard. Dude, I have amnesia. Everything's hard right now. Let's go get this plant. You know what? I think once I get in this courtyard... That'll be it for episode one. I think we made it through what? The prologue? Probably. Alright. Well, that's episode one. Stay tuned for more. Thank you for watching.